Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My brothers and sisters, I am Muhammad Amir Hamza. My state Assam, my country India. So I am saying in English language. Holy Quran is the book of Allah. Holy Quran is the book of Allah. Allahu Akbar. Holy Quran is the book of Allah. Allah says, O Prophet Hazrat Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Allah says, O Hazrat Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Allah has not forgotten you. Allah has not forgotten you. Allah says, O Prophet Hazrat Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Allah has not forgotten. Allah has not forgotten you. Allah has not forgotten you. My brothers and sisters. Allah says, O Prophet Hazrat Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Allah has not forgotten you. The hereafter is better for you than this day. The hereafter is better for you. The hereafter is better for you than this day. Do not you forget. Allah says to Hazrat Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, do not you get an orphan? Do not you get an orphan? Allah says to Hazrat Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, do not you get an orphan? Allah says to Hazrat Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, he did not give shelter. When my prophet was in his mother's arms. When my prophet Hazrat Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam was in his mother's arms, his father passed away. Inna lillahi wa inna ilaihi raji'un. When my prophet Hazrat Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam was in his mother's womb, his father passed away. Inna lillahi wa inna ilaihi raji'un. Allah says, do not be harsh to orphans. Allah says to Hazrat Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Allah says, do not be harsh to orphans. And do not bully the help seeker. Allah says to Hazrat Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, Allah says, do not be harsh to orphans. And do not bully. Do not bully the help seeker. Do not bully the help seeker. Do not bully my brothers and mothers.